taking him to school. When we pulled up at the intersection, freeway, and you know, it's what happens in America. You pull up at a freeway, red light. Somebody's probably gonna walk up to your car and ask you for money, you know, in urban areas it happens a lot. And this guy walks up. And you know, there's that sort of way of doing this thing where they walk up and get so close and they have your sign. Ask. You know, make your ask. And then you either give them the money or you don't. Well, apparently this guy didn't get the memo on how the whole game worked. Window was down in my truck. Put his head all the way in. Grrr. Growling at me. My son is sitting happily strapped into his car seat next to me, and he goes, "Hi." Just figured he's a friend of mine, a bass player or something. You know? I said, "No, son, he's a banjo player." When my son did that, I looked at him. I looked back at this guy. When I looked back at him, it's like he morphed into a little kid. I looked back at my son and back at this guy, and he changed again back into a homeless guy standing on the street growling at me. Light turned green, I drove off. Driving down the road going, "Man, I gotta get more sleep." But then I was thinking, what was that I just saw? That was pretty weird. What was it?
Say a little prayer when I see him on the street.
And that's somebody's daughter. That's somebody's son. And that's somebody's daughter. Somebody's son. Somebody's pride or joy. It's time to be. Broken branch off the family tree. Yeah, the broken branches. Broken branch off the family tree.